In ancient Mexico, the Aztec Indians were known to run for days on end, carrying little more than a little satchel full of dried corns, beans, and a small, inconspicuous seed. This minimal diet provided enough energy for them to climb mountains, to cross streams, and endure the rigors of nature. Many other cultures in South America have harnessed this superfood to provide sustenance and strength throughout the centuries. But the chia seed has long been unnoticed by Western civilization. In recent years, other runners have gone beyond the marathon, competing in races of 50 kilometers, 50 miles, 100 kilometers, and even 100 miles or more. This sport of ultra running has seen rapid adoption since the release of the best-selling novel, Born to Run. In this book, Christopher McDougall revived interest in the chia seed as a tiny package of powerful nutrients used by the Tarahumara Indians in the Copper Canyons of Mexico. On a long training run, like climbing to the top of Larch Mountain, I can burn upwards of 3,000 calories. Chia seeds help provide a good balance of carbohydrates, protein, and healthy fats, along with critical vitamins and minerals. According to Synergy, a company that produces kombucha and chia drinks, these seeds are packed with more than 8 times the omega-3s found in salmon, more antioxidants than blueberries, and more fiber than a bowl of oatmeal. A single ounce of chia provides 4 grams of protein and 1/5 of the recommended daily value of calcium, both of which are critical for bone strength, muscle function, and repair after a day on the trails. Inspired by the Tarahumara Indians and modern ultra runners like Dean Karnazes, Anton Krupicka, and Scott Jurek, I strive to fuel naturally, avoiding artificial foods like gels and electrolyte drinks, in favor of real food sources of energy and nutrients. One of my favorite preparations is mixing a few tablespoons of Bob's Red Mill chia seeds in chilled water or coconut water. I then add the juice of a lemon or a lime, a little bit of agave or honey for sweetener. This lemon chia fresca is a tasty way to stay fueled and hydrated during a run or a race. Chia is also great as a topping on a salad or hot cereal, or mixed into your favorite green smoothie. Whatever your sport, be it hiking or mountain biking, swimming, or running barefoot through the mountains like the Tarahumara Indians, Bob's Red Mill chia seed can be a novel snack or a great addition to your diet.